नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल पहले गैम प्रमार्सन। फ्रेंड्स, लॉट ऑफ अस लाइक टू डिज़ाइन आर होम्स आर सेल्व्स, एज मोस्ट ऑफ अस डोंट हैव द रीच टू द इंटीरियर डेकोरेटर्स एंड आर्किटेक्ट्स, एंड वी ऑल्सो हैव आर ओन इंटरेस्ट इन डिज़ाइनिंग आर होम्स आर सेल्व्स। सो वॉट हैपन्स इज देर आर अ फ्यू थिंग्स दैट वी जनरली कन्फ्यूज अबाउट, एंड वन ऑफ द थिंग्स आई एम शोइंग यू टूडे and also clearing the difference between how it works. I'm showing you a pair of bedroom chairs along with a coffee table here. Whenever you have a bedroom that is a little bigger in size, a pair of bedroom chairs is a very handy item to have in a bedroom. Let's talk about the size first of this chair. This is 44 inches high from the back. The sitting height for this one is 16 inches. Front to back, this is 28 inches. The sitting area, if we talk about, this is 24 inches by 24 inches. So 2 feet by 2 feet sitting area. Along with this, we have a 2 feet square coffee table. This will require a glass on top of it. And once the glass is placed, it's ready to serve. First, we will talk about the chair here. When you have a bedroom chair, it should be comfortable, because sometimes you need to sit longer on it as compared to a dining chair or as compared to other chairs that you have in the house. So you need more space to be comfortable and handles for a comfortable sitting experience. A lot of people, when they see pictures of handle chairs online, they get confused between the room chairs and a dining chair. I'll show you the difference here. Now let's see both these chairs side by side. The one on the right is a dining chair, and on the left you have a room chair. The first difference is the height, the sitting height. Whenever we are having a meal, we got to sit on a little height and have to sit upright when we are having the meal. When we are in a comfort zone and we want to sit in a room, we can lean back and have a comfortable sitting experience. In a dining chair, the sitting space is generally smaller as compared to a room chair, because we want to sit straight with our back straight when having a meal, and inclining or reclining is not suggested when you are eating. So in a dining chair and a room chair, the difference, the height of the seat and the sitting space and the back also to keep us straight. Handles, yes, we have in both of them. But the handle again is a little different as compared to sizes also. Now, with this difference, you can see the difference between a room chair and a dining chair. So whenever you see a chair with handles online, you need to check whether you want to buy a dining chair or a room chair. Room chair has to be spacious and a little lower height for sitting. Now about the coffee table. This one is a completely carved unit, as you can see, with top carving also, and you would require a glass on top of it for the usage. Now talking about the polish of this unit, this is in teak wood, in teak finish, and the final finish is matte. Matte means it's not glossy, so it's not shining. If you compare both these chairs, you will get to know the difference. Both are in teak wood. Both are in natural finish. One is matte finish, other is gloss finish. This one frame will clarify the matte and the gloss difference. The choice is yours, whichever you like, we can make that for you. The fabric is your choice. The design is your choice. We have so many designs in room chairs, whichever you like, we'll make that for you. For pricing and delivery options, you can contact us. This one is going to Oman, and we can deliver anywhere in India and outside India also. We'll be happy if you put in a few comments. Thank you so much.